Ladies and gents, welcome, welcome. 22nd of March, around 3 p.m. now. Oh gosh, I'm getting killed by a little car, quiet car. We are in St. James's Park, and it's 15 minutes before the horse guards are going to be changing, so we might as well go and check it out. On the way here I saw one pelican just a few meters ahead, so hopefully he's still there. It would be lovely to catch him. I've been filming some flowers, very nice, loads of cherry blossom around here, as you can see. Sorry, I'm moving fast with it. See, also at the back, there's a beautiful tree right there. But it's not really a sunny day, so it doesn't really show as nice, but it's still very nice to see some color finally after a long winter. Why don't we go and check out the closest tree, just to show you, for those that haven't seen my other videos with cherry blossom. Hope you are all well. Spring is here, boys and girls. Look at the green grass, look at the pink. Something to be happy about. I like your pink coat. It really matches with that, with a sakura. Love it. So yeah, part of the tree has flowers already. There's more to come.
I don't dislike it, but do you ever feel like people, it's like the more different for the shot?
Was nice. I really liked her coat next to the pink flowers. Now let's see the pink pelican, if he's still there. flowers here are luxurious. I just came from a different area and it's all brown there. These are really fresh. So let's film them while we can. Before they start with the horses. I don't think he's there anymore. It's been a while though, so. So this is where he was before. He's gone with the wind. That's okay, we've got places to be. Look, they are building some stage or seating area right there.
dalla sua vita. Forza Napoli.
I'm going to go to the bathroom.